A Nebraska-based voting machine company says they are not going to comply with subpoenas from the election investigation here in Wisconsin. The investigation led by Michael Gableman received a letter from Election Systems and Software calling his subpoenas a, quote, quintessential fishing expedition. Gableman was hired to look into the 2020 presidential election. Many have been asking for that investigation to be ended. Well,